They're like, I bet this person's a content creator. If I'm bad mannered, then they'll get even more views. Lucky that he went mech. Kind of in a way. Like, lucky he went right to Cyclones. I mean, he's not wrong. My build opener was superior. But that's what you get if you go for a greedy opener. And I would call that only greedy versus the thing I did. A 2 racks of any form. But still. It is the risk you are taking when you do that opener. You have not enough minerals. A toxic internet person is more like it. I see a lot of people want to attribute like one game or another to being more toxic, and some are worse than others, of course. You must construct additional pylons. But it's like, it's the internet. At least with 1v1 games, I don't have to listen to their being a baby. Get him! You have not. Oops. Lol. Sorry, probe. You actually were kind of important to scout, to be honest. It could be 12 pulling me, and it'd be a very successful fake. Because of that, I'm gonna let that pylon finish. So they'll get a little bit of scouting done. Okay. I truly believe that he is not 12 pulling me.
You have not enough minerals. Our pylon is under attack. Enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
It could still be a very, very successful fake. Lings piled up in the main base. Drones go back to mining. Well, one of them would still be building a hatchery, but still. Be a brig bane. Big brain move. Brig brain. Base is under attack.
The firstborn shall persevere.
You have not enough minerals.
It shall be done. Iron. Let your will be heard.
He already had a free scout. Probes are under attack.
We serve with...
I'm here in the shadows. Cold is the void. State thy bidding.
Yes, glorious combat is upon us. Where shall we march? I have met
Oracle perceiving. You seek guidance?
Give us your command.
Boop. A little bit more micro than I wanted to do in the early game, you know.
Research complete.
You
must construct additional pylons. Your probes are under attack.
We let our enemy know.
Dimensional strings attuned. Extrapolating strength. I see.
Cold.
How can I
iron? firstborn shall persevere.
An Aerodeen.
Yes, exactly.
You seek guiding?
Move, adept!
An Aerodeen. Oracle perceiving. Hope that I win. Let us begin. We interpret.
What's with the overlord's speed?
An omen. The threads of fate lie there.
Hold! Gliding, I am not good at.
Your probes are under attack. I'm here in the shadows.
Going for the good old Colossus here.
Our fates are
still no fourth fit.
I am here in the shadows.
The threat.
I wonder if he's prepping for an all-in. Feels like it should have hit already, though.
Let us.
Oh, Jesus, there it is. That stasis trap was very helpful.
Let us begin.
Your probes are under attack.
Come back.
I am. Upgrade complete.
Glad I made that immortal too. Not that I actually ended up needing it, but made me feel nice and safe.
Construct additional
pylons.
You have not enough minerals.
The threads of fate lie bare.
Justice.
Ire shall be.
You must construct it.
We meet our fate.
Depleted.
Our fates are one.
Not enough energy.
We embrace.
Not enough energy. Not enough energy. Research.
He still doesn't have a fourth?
I'm here in the shadows.
Jesus.
Let our enemies swallow.
Glorious combat is upon us.
I'm here in the shadows.
An errand.
I don't think I ever got charged, actually. Well. Saw that coming a mile away.
I'm here in the shadows. Let our enemy know our fury. I live.
My life for iron. You require more.
Oh, yeah. I did kind of forget to check that forth.
An omen.
Mineral field depleted.
The merging is complete.
Come on, guys. You can be very helpful.
Cold is the void.
Let us begin.
We cast off the
You require more Vespine gas. Research complete.
You might have an overload over there.
We embrace the glory of God.
Ooh, he's got some.
We embrace the glory.
Research complete.
We wheeze.
Let our enemy know our fury.
More gateways.
We embrace the glory of battle.
Jesus.
An omen. I see.
It's okay. Now I don't have any stupid sentries holding up my hotkeys.
And we seek enlightenment.
Yes, I do. What the fuck? No, oh, I have two war prisms. Back up, war prism!
Ha ha!
Big brain. Cheeky bastard.
The threads of fate lie bare.
We are full.
The orgy is complete.
This guy doesn't want to die.
We are the light of the column.
Mineral field depleted.
Might be able to get to lurkers. Back up or prism is actually fucking genius.
Upgrade.
The merging is complete. From the shadows I come. Stay with
Vespin Geyser exhausted.
Ancient speak, prism, ancient speak with
that immortal shot was from fucking downtown.
Preside your demand.
See the type of guy to be like, can't believe you didn't kill me faster.
My life for iron.
I will come. We
na adan atum.
Let our enemy know our fury. I live on. Sarai, your demand.
Fear. We stand as
Jakku.
We embrace the glory.
You require more Vespin gas.
Kasoth, Dato.
Mineral field depleted.
My charm.
An omen. It is destined.
Wound we our mind. We
just fucking die.
Our mind. We seek enlightenment. Wound Orokai. But we my we Jakku. We shall stand.
This guy is determined to live.
Mineral field. Upgrade complete.
Fortunately, he hasn't done any type of comeback.
We are focused.
Run by or something.
You require more Vespin Geyser.
From the shadows, I.
The enemy has discovered us.
You require more Vespin.
Woohoo!
From the shadows,
you require more Vespin gas. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Consciousness open.
Mineral field depleted.
What?
Antara,
we are.
No base there.
We shall.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Command.
We seek
an
So, sorry to disrupt there.
We embrace the glory of battle. We are.
I don't have a comfortable amount of gas. This guy, probably taking some very efficient trades recently. Thank you. Dr. Sidewinder for the 102 months. Oh, he's finally attacking. Oh, he still doesn't have that base? The fuck? I thought he took it. Finally. Damn. That guy. You know, he definitely put up a good fight, man. Some serious gas woes. Didn't expand fast enough and get the gases, I guess. That potentially could left me vulnerable. One of those games where I could see myself easily losing due to overconfidence. Former Grandmaster, were you? That's right, former.